Merry Christmas!
What'd you get for Christmas, Izzy? Okay, cool. Christmas
2014.
My cousin made me do this. Shanna made me do this. My cousin made me do this. This is for you, Shanna.
Look, that's you. That's you too. There you are again.
Clearly, I was a very nice girl this year. I got two paintings from my new room. This is the first one. And this is the second one. It's real cute. Nothing is impossible. The word itself says,
I'm possible.
And I got a whole bunch of headbands.
My cousin made this one. Be cute.
Your girl got some bling. I think that says 10:15. I don't really know.
You got me this.
Has my initials, because that's what all white girls do. They get their initials on stuff.
What's it called? Monogram? I think so. Some new nail polish. It's black, but I'm not depressed, I promise. Why am I still wearing this headband?
I got a bun shaper because my bun always popping.
That's why I need a shaper. Fuzzy socks, because you always need fuzzy socks. Chocolate, 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 chocolate. I think you got me this too. Mom?
Hi everybody, Merry Christmas, I love you.
You got me this
spa set.
I got a ton of lotion. Endless Love,
Snow Mint,
Passion Struck, True Escape, some body sprays. Oh, Endless Love, Snow Mint, body butter,
Secret Charm,
and Stress Relief. I got a new hanging photo frame that's a jewelry box also. I had one and I tried to paint it like an idiot with the wrong paint and it chipped.
Love getting new dance clothes for Christmas. Ballet shoes.
Come here.
He's a pumpkin.
Dance leggings. I've never had gray before. and some cool pants. They're dress leggings, not pants. They got a cool thing down the middle. You see that one? That means they're fancy. And you wear them with fancy clothes. Vest. Got some new boots. Rain boots because Mom knows the college struggle when it rains is real. I don't dress up much, but I thought I should start trying. So that's what these are for. Can't forget about my new bedspread. Look what my mama and papa got me. Aren't they the cutest? I ordered myself a straightener so I could get rid of this nappy mess. But it's not supposed to get here until tomorrow. Merry Christmas. This is backwards, isn't it? That's all, folks. Can't forget about the moolah, baby.